We're looking at a graph in the textbook that shows the risk of dying of lung cancer for four different cohorts. Those who...